friend to you. Only blue or black days. Electing strange perfections in any stranger I choose.
So, do you want to hang out tonight?
I can't tonight. I actually met this kid in my class and he asked me out on a date, so I think I'm gonna go with him.
Wait, who is this guy?
He's some kid named Nick. I don't know, he sat next to me the other day and then we started talking and he just asked me out.
He's cute. Where'd you meet him?
Yeah, he's cute. He's super cute. It was some class over in the armory, so we'll see how it goes. I don't know what we're planning on doing. We're gonna go out for dinner or like, I don't know.
A little scared or like, what do you think of him?
I'll let you know.
Okay.
So what are you guys doing tonight?
We're gonna go study at the UPL. Yeah, we got this big test in next, 207, 201, make sure we don't mess it up. Kind of nervous, but hopefully we'll get some studying done. Yeah. What are you doing tonight?
I have this really good idea. I met this girl in my class in the armory, and I sat next to her and I asked her out. Pretty nervous for it.
What time are you guys going out?
Soon.
Yeah. Where are you guys going?
I don't know yet. Do you guys have any suggestions?
There's a bowling alley downstairs.
You guys should go bowling.
Holy, think that'd be cool?
I just totally. Yeah. Who wouldn't want to go bowling the first day?
All right. I guess we can do that. I hope I pass this up.
Hey, good luck. You got this.
Hey, are you ready?
Yeah, I am. So what are we doing?
We're going bowling.
Oh my god, that's so awesome. That'll
like
be
it?
So fun.
Yeah. Alright, yeah. Good.
Okay.
Tonight.
Yeah, me too.
We should totally do this again.
Yeah, definitely. We totally should.